Dredging is underway at Sunset Marina's Lake Potter on the Mississippi River in Rock Island. For the next month, access to Sunset Park and Marina is limited to the entrance on 31st Avenue. Access to Riverstone Group and the Rock Island Boat Club does remain open, and the closures are necessary so crews can safely transfer dredge material from the river to the sediment basin on the east side of Lake Potter. So boaters are advised to stay at least 100 feet away from dredge equipment.